Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet. And it's today Tuesday, and Tuesday is a new monster fish, and they just released it. And we need to catch the fighter shark, so that's really cool. I was hoping to get a shark monster fish, and they're going to give it to us. And what is so cool about it too, that we are going to get a Cayman swim bait 80 gram 10-0 hook. That's going to be maybe one of the very good lures to get the shark here in the Amazonium. Little bit maybe like the Golem lure in Michigan. But then I read it. And yeah, what you need to do is you need to catch 5 black caimans. I don't have a clue how I need to do it. I think it's a snagging quest again. So I need to find it out how I need to do it. Then you need to get the blessing of the local totem at the Akanga location. That's something that I know. That's over here. So I guess that we need to come over here and get like a blessing. And then we need to equip the swimbait, the Cayman swimbait. And then we need to go to one of the, I think, what is it, 10, 15 places that you can get the bull shark. So what I'm going to do, what is the plan? I got my bottom rods with me, because they are very good for snagging. I got my very heavy casting setup with me. And I'm going to try first here in the Akanga totem place. Maybe the Cayman are sitting around that. It's just something that I think about. Maybe they just put it around where the quest is going to be a little bit. But otherwise, it's going to be a long search. I think maybe I can see it visual. But yeah, it's not something that you catch. It's not something that you think about. If you got one here, I snagged one. So I see you guys. In like half of a second, if I found what you need to do. Okay, the next part of the video, how you need to get the caimans. So I already got 2 of them, and I was really happy that it goes a little bit faster than I thought. So I just equipped a major popper 42 gram 5-0, because I saw in the past that you can snag really easy with those poppers. So now a frustration is a happy moment in my head, because they work really well. You will get a lot of vegetation too, but I already got 2 caimans. So what did I do? I went to the night because I thought maybe I can see them light reflecting in their eyes, that I can see them sitting, but that didn't work. And just by snagging, I got one. So I went around in the area and I came to this area, the Orchid Shore. Why? Because there are some lilies over here. And you need to snag it. So I always start with positions that you can reach by going to the packs. And this worked really well. So you just throw here, you reel in. And that's something that you need to do until you got 5. It's not really fun. Because you probably need to throw like 100, 200 times. But the good thing is, you get snagged a lot. That's always very good, because you need to snag them. I thought brief moment that you need to catch them. But that would be really strange, because then you can just catch them like the fish here. But that's not the case. It looks that you catch them, but I think that you just snag them. So you need to get the snag. You release out of the snag, and then you will get the black caiman. You need to try a little bit to find the sweet spot, because now I'm not getting snagged. Normally, if you get the sweet spot, so keep throwing at that spot. Don't move your rod anymore, and just keep throwing the entire time. So now I still need to search where is the snag at the moment. Let me have a look, because I did it now 20 times after each other, but with resetting the pack, you guys can see right away, and that's very strange. So sometimes you don't get snagged anymore. Maybe I need to move a little bit around. Okay, let's try it again. And that's what you need to do, but I got a very good feeling about it, because I already got 2 of them in like, what is it, 15 minutes real life. So I think if I can find the snag position back, it's going to be done really quick. I try to go to the night too, not only for the ice, but maybe they reset. Maybe they got a spawn timer, but I don't think so, because I just recorded the first catch, and then 3 minutes later, I just had the second one. So I think you need to do it that way. But why is this stuff not snagging anymore? Did I broke it already? Yeah, it's really strange. Maybe I need to position myself a little bit here. Ah, here we go. We are back on the snag position, and that's what you need to have. You will get a lot of this vegetation. The Victoria Amazonica, so for the guys that like flowers, you can keep them and get your bags totally full with this crap. So let's have a look. Do I got the sweet spot now? No, it's back gone. No snag again. So you need to try it a little bit, guys. I'm going to try to get the 5 of 5 and then we are going to get the tiger shark. Okay, I just completed the Cayman and now I need to get the blessing at the local totem at the Akanga location. So let's have a look. And I guess where it has to be. I think it's going to be over here, guys. I'm not really sure, but I think you just need to come over here. And I think here is the totem and that's all what we need to do. So now the mission is accomplished. So Amazonian maize, Cayman swimbait, really cool. I like this a lot. And yeah, it's in my home storage. So that they can really quick steal like 20,000 currency from me because I need to go back home. And now it's time. Let's have a look. Do we already got another mission? Yes. We need to get now the fighter shark, and that's the next part of the video. Okay, guys, to end the video, so I got the fighter shark. He's like 61,000 currency and 42,000 experience. So let's keep this fellow. And where did I get him? So I will put the marker out for you guys. Here is the mission done. So let's claim it. It's a very nice one, this one. It's a pity that we cannot farm him the entire time. So let's put the marker out. So you guys can see here, this is the position that you need to throw. My boat is a little bit more to the right. It's 36 minus 779. So where do you need to go? It's all the way to the bottom here. I think that you start here with your boat, or is it here somewhere? But this is all the shark marks, and here all the way to the south you will find the fish. So that was it. Enjoy the catch. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye-bye.